Iraqi troops fired a Scud missile towards a coalition base in Dahran, Saudi Arabia. The resulting explosion killed 28 Americans, and 100 were left wounded.
Why are these ambulances have to go up there?
It was their biggest single loss in the war so far.
Americans were harmed in last night's attack by the Iranian regime. We suffered no casualties. All of our soldiers are safe, and only minimal damage was sustained at our military bases.